EA Games.
Challenge everything.
The power of the enemy is growing. Sauron will use his puppet Saruman to destroy the people of Rohan.
March to Helm's Deep! Leave none alive!
Isengard has been unleashed.
First light on the fifth day. At dawn, look to the east. For a wizard is never late, nor is he early.
Gandalf.
He arrives precisely when he means to.
Get back! The new Gandalf!
has quite a temper! Fiercely attack! Shields will break! Legolas!
Gandalf! Up here! The wall must be defended! Hurry! More are coming!
Up this ladder!
Retribution swift. The battle for Helm's Deep is over. The battle for Middle-earth is about to begin.
To win this war, Sauron must believe we will use the ring against him. This will distract his gaze, weaken his borders, and lure his armies into our trap. For this, I prepare a path for the return of Gondor's king. Sauron will be certain Aragorn, Isildur's heir, received the Ring of Power. Aragorn also carries before him the only weapon Sauron cannot abide, and the only power before which a dead king and his army might bow. To set this trap, Aragorn and his companions must travel to the Dreamerborg. Deep inside this haunted mountain, they will face terrible trials. They must overcome the wrath of an ancient, cursed realm and summon forth its king. Out of darkness, Aragorn must call an army even Sauron's horde cannot withstand. For in our plans, the living cannot defend Minas Tirith without the fury of those long dead.
The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut.
Malice lies heavy in the air.
Come, the dead linger on this path, but we must walk it to the end.
I do not fear the dead.
What kind of an army would linger in such a place?
The spirits of the dead!
Be ready! These spirits bring ancient bones to life!
I cannot harm a ghost!
Specters!
Please.
Thank you.
blades cut even if rusty.
Fear not, Gimli. It does not become you.
I was just trying to unnerve them! This haunted mountain holds many surprises.
Yeah.
stubbornness of dwarves.
We are close now!
This is where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross this!
Here like rats!
This way!
Anyway would be fine about now.
Aragorn will be forced to rise above fear. For as king, he will need to stand against Sauron's malice and unite all who fear Mordor. Aragorn and his companions must first break the will of the King of the Dead, for Isildur cursed him. Now his heir must master his malice. Without this victory, our cause shall be forever lost. Aragorn's path leads him through this terrible place, where a king of those long dead commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your oath.
The dead do not suffer the living to pass.
I shall best you!
Not survive.
I will release you from this living death! What say you?
I yield!
We must get out of here! Hurry! Everything collapses!
Thank you.
when your people are closest to us.
Armed with an oath of allegiance from an army long dead, Aragorn's road will at last lead him back to the White City. He shall head northward and then through Gondor's southern gate, here to join the great battle of our time.
We must get beyond this outer gate.
This is a grim scene. I can smell orky fine catapults.
Stay alert. Move with caution. Ambush!
We must get past it!
It's a trap!
Fire the catapults upon them!
Thank you.
dwarf deserves. Someone comes!
They're trying to block us!
This makes axe work more amusing.
It will require all of my skill and all of our luck to spring a trap lifetimes in the making. In the end, it will be decided here upon the fields of Pelennor, before the gates of Minas Tirith. From the south, Aragorn will summon forth an army from beyond the grave, but perhaps too late. Against our stronghold, the Dark Lord summons both man and beast to oppose us. An army of powerful forces, more terrible than we can imagine. And from the north, at my urging, Rohan shall ride to war, and the world's ending.
comes!
Easterling! Orcs! Get them all!
They seem to be surrounding us! Charge, men of the East!
We do not have men enough!
Just two armies, what are you worried about?
Regroup the infantry!
Destroy everything in their path. Stop them before they reach Eowyn and Merry.
Help them! Stop that beast!
I think they rounded up a few more.
Fire that! Bring them down!
Destroy them!
Fight our way up there! Don't worry about his feet! trampled.
Don't.
have an axe big enough for this one.
Behold! The dead have come to save the living!
It was not mere chance that brought Merry and Pippin to Fangorn Forest.
Run, Merry! It's talking, Merry. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men and wizards for a very long time. Something is about to happen that has not happened for an age. The Ents are going to war. Come, my friends, the last march of the Ents.
And now the events set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find no refuge.
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you stride, Isengard, seeking my counsel. For that is why you have come, now, my friend.
I was sent back to assume your mantle, to right your wrongs.
It is you who spreads fear amongst the innocent.
Saruman, the trees of Fangorn have awakened.
Tendrils seek, branches crush, roots bury all that remains of your vanity.
Burn them all, I say. Good riddance.
You cannot stop me! I will break you!
Burning before they destroy all who live near them.
Saruman, the time of unmaking is at hand.
Such anger, I think.
Saruman, Gandalf comes to Isengard, no longer seeking your counsel!
now help the Ents undo the final support!
When Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit, he will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
Then the war will come, and Rohan will ride to Gondor's aid, striking from the north. Unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies, in our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Reached my ears of this Aragorn, son of Elthorn, and I tell you now, I will not bow to this ranger from the north.
Is there any hope, Gandalf, for Frodo and Sam?
There never was much hope.
Just a fool's hope.
It will be before these walls but the doom of our time shall be decided.
Upon it!
swords!
Down to the gate!
Stand. The enemy slays your people. We must save everyone we can.
Reduce it to rubble!
Hold your line!
Tear them open!
Courage will be your best defense against the storm that is at hand.
Thank you. favor!
Many as we can, but with the gates breached, it is only a matter of time before we leave our dead upon the seven levels of Minas Tirith. My part in this battle is done. Our fate now lies in the hands of a hobbit and a king.
Thank you.
My heart is filled with both great hope and sadness. For the success of our plan, I must place the smallest of us in the greatest of peril. Always the mighty tried to possess the ring, and always they failed.
Isildur!
Fate has lent me a hobbit, resilient to the ring's corruption, and brave by his very nature.
But he cannot stay in the Shire.
No! No, it can't. But it will require more than Frodo's stout heart to bear the ring. He will need a companion.
What I'll have you, Lord Saints!
And a guide who knows the ways of the enemy and the paths into Mordor. For all three of them are bound to the fate of the ring, and to the fate of each other.
We swears to do what you want. We swears.
You know the way to Mordor?
Yes.
While we occupy Sauron's gaze, together they must bear the ring into the very fires of Mount Doom. And should they be captured or kept, great peril may befall them, and all hope may be lost.
Good Smeagol. he finds a way in!
Lots themselves up, up.
The eye is almost on me.
City.
them slow!
And now the ring moves closer to the fires of Mount Doom, to the peril of all who travel that road.
Where are you, Smeagol?
Master looks after us. We are to wring his filthy little neck. Kill him! Kill him! Kill them both!
Thank you.
Gollum's treachery may yet be the ruin of our plans, and only guide Frodo to his doom.
You don't see it, do you? He's leading us into a trap.
Once the corpses are
hope endures.
Okay, Samwise, Mr. Frodo was counting on you to rescue him, no matter what. Somehow I have to get around.
The army moved out, I hear. They're going to Gondor! We're going to burn it! About time. When do we get to see some action?
Sneak up on us, will ya?
Get him! What have we got here?
That's where I need to go. I'm here, Mr. Frodo! I'm here! No! Mr. Frodo! It's Sam! Wake up! Not asleep. Dead.
Looks like old Shelob's been having some fun.
The little filth will wake up and wish he'd never been born. Take it back to the fortress!
Thank you.
Can't let those stinking mortal rats take the place over.
We got us a bunch of boys spoiling for a fight.
Split them up. Get to the best spots. End this thing. Now!
Mr. Frodo's up in that tower. To get myself up there, I've got to find a way to beat all these orcs.
Yeah.
inside the tower. Maybe I can distract them with this.
scumbag! Hands off the shiny shirt! That's mine!
Let him go, or I'll have you, orc scum! Come on, Mr. Frodo. I know the way out of here.
Thank you, Sam.
We're close to Mount Doom now. Just a short way more and you'll be free of that ring.
My plans have ended in a day of great sacrifice. Gondor lies shattered in the greatest battle of our age. But the enemy regroups, and our war is not yet won. For the ring still survives. The last living men have witnessed the return of their king.
He has
has gone unchallenged long enough.
And together we now ride upon Sauron's realm to create our final diversion. And give Frodo one last chance.
I have a token I was bidden to show thee.
Frodo's mithril vest! Poor Hobbit must be dead!
I shall give you a message for your master!
My master, Sauron the Great, bids you welcome.
You shall speak for Sauron no more!
It takes more than a broken elvish blade to make a king.
This is for Frodo!
Know that the halflings...
I guess that concludes negotiations.
It is you who shall suffer!
We have drawn his army to the Black Gate. For ourselves, there is no hope. This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us.
To positions! Stand your ground, sons of Gondor! Brothers!
Use it!
Find them!
Ourselves, there is no hope. This is our final act to give Frodo time. Time to end this evil that marshals before us.
My daughter, Gimli!
We now give witness to that day when the courage of men faces the final test. Or shall it be an hour of wolves before the age of men comes crashing down? The eye of Sauron will be upon us, mistaking our audacity for power. We must hold his gaze long enough for the unthinkable to become real, for hope to conquer all. Come to one final test, one final moment.
We shall see the Shire again.
All life upon Middle Earth will hinge upon everything that came before it.
Brussels! Possesses me! I've never seen you so far!
place is coming down!
Supermaster! The process is mine!
You will never get it back! Never!
Russell! Mustn't hold the process!
Your time is at an end!
Is destroyed, and all that was done by that power is passing away. Those who were bound to the fate of the One are now free. Now come the days of the King, and may they be blessed while the thrones of the Valar endure.
Needless were none of the deeds of Gandalf in life. We do not yet know his full purpose.
The Third Age of Middle-earth was my age. And Sauron was my enemy. I kindled hope, the secret fire of Arnor in the hearts of others. Sauron, in his greed, bound all power in the One. As Sauron mingled his own blood with the ring's gold, so did I mingle myself with my magic. For all who live here, I wove but a spell of trust and fellowship given freely. one that shall now endure without me. My work is finished. The work of others is about to begin.
Well, Elijah's a pretty good gamer.
The best player would be Elijah.
Well, this is where I get to pat myself in the back. I'm definitely a better gamer than the two of them.
Yes!
Elijah has this insane ability of being able to just grab hold of a console and go through a game.
I've actually made the controller float, and without touching anything, I've managed to play the game. It's only happened a few times, but...
I've only been seriously gaming now for probably 3 or 4 years.
And he's doing very well, but I'm still a much more experienced gamer.
But I'm getting there. I can beat Elijah a few games now.
I am certainly a lot better than Dom.
Ah!
Dom, who, you know, talks a good game.
Oh, look at me go. I'm on fire now.
He says, I'm getting so good at this game. I says, okay, give us it. Beat him 3 times in a row.
Billy's getting better, but he's not great.
Billy is awful. One of the worst game players of all time.
I think I do have a special gift for gaming.
You'll be playing a two-player game and you'll go, Billy, press X, and he'll be like, hang on a minute, hey, which one's X?
But I just haven't really opened that gift yet and given it to myself.
strength to stand against the armies of Isengard and Mordor. What I've been doing today is I've been providing the voice of Saruman in the game.
Tower of Stone.
Saruman, the White, was the head of the Order, and he thinks that he can be the Lord of the Rings.
We must join with Saruman.
The power of Saruman lies in his voice. None can contend with the will of Saruman. He's not just a wizard who can do extraordinary things. He can convince the most unlikely people. This is the impression, you see, that he gives. All-powerful.
Do not let him speak. He will put a spell on us.
It's rather like chess, that you know if you do the right things, you can beat me. If you do the wrong things, you are the losers.
Mordor. The one place in Middle-earth we don't want to see any closer. The one place we're trying to get to. It's just where we can't get. Let's face it, Mr. Frodo. We're lost.
There's a lot in the movie where Sam is, the character himself, is very, he gets sad a lot. There's a kind of comic relief element. His goodness and his decency is what makes him heroic, and his bravery in the face of great danger.
I'm going to Mordor alone.
Of course you are. And I'm coming with you!
But because the game is sort of an action war game, the aspect of Sam's character that really comes through in the game is the kind of heroic fighting Sam. I get to really go and fight the orcs instead of having to, you know, pull up from stabbing them because it's a stunt guy who you don't want to hurt. You really feel like you're inside the movie, driving the movie. When I actually, for the first time, had a controller in my hands, I was looking at a very realistic likeness of myself.
It's awesome.
Then it reminded me of filming the scenes. It looked exactly like where we were filming on the sets, and it was totally interactive. I think the game is incredible.
I will draw you, Saruman, as poison is drawn from a wound.
I'm on a summer's day in the headquarters in England of EA, where I've been adding my voice to the game, which people can now play. It's the curiosity of Gandalf that there are many of us. There's me. But then, when we was making the film, there was my double. And there was the stunt Gandalfs, the ones who did the fights and the twirls. And then there's the digitalized Gandalfs, who are sometimes seen in the crowd scenes in the film. Then there's the Gandalf of this game. Gandalf is 7,000 years old, but he can do the most remarkable things, and he's still got a spring in his step. And I only wish that Gandalf in the film had been quite as agile as Gandalf in the game. Maybe the wisest of you will choose to be Gandalf. Maybe the most perceptive of you. Isn't Gandalf everyone's favorite character? Well, I know he's mine.
Sadly, I excel at your game.
If you can't be in the movie, you might as well play the game. It's the next best thing.
One ring to rule them all. One ring to find them. One ring to bring them all. And in the darkness, fight them.
Frodo never gets to join in any battles in the film. So I was always the kind of the one that was really weak and burdened by the ring. And in this, I get to take Frodo on some adventures that he didn't actually get to go on. I'm a playable character now. That's the best.
Yes!
Frodo's style of combat's kind of a little clunkier. It's not as finessed as Aragorn or certainly Legolas would be. It's a little meat and potatoes kind of fighting, very straightforward. It's really cool to sort of be able to take my character from the film and to be able to kind of implement that into the game is pretty awesome.
I shall take up this terrible task.
Choosing Frodo, you're also choosing the ring bearer, so that's pretty cool. I'm kind of biased.
You finished the game, but not really. You've just unlocked all these other characters, one of them being me, Pippin. So now you can take me and Merry and anyone else to places that they didn't actually go to, like Osgiliath or Paths of the Dead. Yeah, take Pippin to Paths of the Dead. Let's see what would happen if he went there. Let's have some fun. Pippin in the movie, he's not a warrior. He's not, you know, he's a hobbit who's kind of caught up in all this. But in the game, you get to see what Pippin would be like if he was a warrior, you know. I'm really looking forward to kind of go to Pelennor Fields and all that as Pippin. Hopefully, everybody will have a go at Pippin. I will challenge everything. Pippin's great. Pippin's what it's all about.
Congratulations on finishing the game. Very, very well done. You got there a lot quicker than I did. Took me about 3.5 years to finish it. But excitement, crazy, crazy excitement. You've now unlocked two other characters. You can take Merry or Pippin, and you can go on any storyline you want. You could go and hang out with Shelob for a while. You could go with Faramir and, you know, see what his journey's like. You could hang out with Gandalf because he's very protective and he feels like a father figure to you. Maybe you have issues about that. You can do anything you want. You can go anywhere you want with Merry and Pippin. So this is now our treat to you as a gamer.
Mistake leaving the Shire, Pippin.
In the Shire, you know, Merry looks kind of sweet and approachable. As when he wears his war outfit, he looks kind of scary. I think the people who would choose to play Merry as a character in this game would be more of the highly intelligent people in the world.
Yeah, how'd you like those apples?
You got them.
The hobbits kind of fight with their hearts, first and foremost. And he's an opportunist fighter. He's someone who, you know, comes to the table with not an awful amount of physical strength, but is wily and has a bit of guile and intelligence. Probably one of the greatest computer-generated characters of all time.
What did they steal?
My precious!
Gollum, for me, was like a major addict who just needed his fix. He was like a kind of a junkie, ring junkie.
Must have the precious.
Because we're using motion capture a lot, and the animators are watching my performance closely on screen and mapping their animators, the keyframe animators are matching every expression. His whole facial structure and the way that his face moves is based on the way mine does. So it goes through three processes. I shoot on set with Elijah and Sean and we act all the scenes together. And then I work in the motion capture studio repeating every single scene. And then I do the final voice track.
Yes, precious.
The voice was really born out of two things. One was trying to find a psychological route into why he speaks like that. But actually, in physical terms, it came from cats. It came from, we had three cats at home, and they do this incredible kind of convulsion where when they cough up fur balls and they kind of go like that. And so that really became how Gollum. I've not done any ADR yet for the actual film, so it's actually quite, you know, I'm getting my head back into thinking, okay, you know, this is obviously taking a parallel journey through a game. So it's actually quite nice to sort of visit where I'm going to be going for the film. It's probably, you know, an unusual way of doing it, where you do the voiceover for the game before you actually do the ADR for the film.
We takes the precious and we be the master.
Faramir, Prince of Gondor, was one of the few men who withstood the power of the ring. But Faramir and Boromir were brothers, and it isn't beyond possibility that Faramir went to Rivendell instead. And if that happened, Faramir could have survived and returned to Gondor. Now we're going to explore this fact by unlocking the character of Faramir. See for yourself what else he might have done during the War of the Ring. Good luck. Game players should unlock Faramir first because he's a character who is in possession of multi-skills. He's a great swordsman, a great archer, he's also a great thinker. One should head for Faramir first.
Yes.
Faramir's style of combat in the game, extremely energetic. It's relentless. It's high energy, high voltage action. The game itself has totally captured the excitement in all aspects of the film Return of the King, and I don't think you can ask more than that.